Hi guys, my name is Alex, welcome to my channel. Let's imagine that we have a video and we need to blur something. For example, I will take the video where I wanna blur the face of a moving person like this. Let's do that. First of all, we have to duplicate our track, right click on the track and select duplicate. And now we have two tracks with our actual video, one like in the background and the first one is our video for masking and blurring. And then I'm going to press the event pan crop icon on the video track. What you have to do basically is you need to click on the mask. Then click on sync cursor button. When you move this cursor, it also moves this right here on the preview. Click on anchor creation tool. We need to outline our face using anchors, something like this path. Now we are ready for mask creation. You need to stay on the mask and you have to go through this timeline and see where his face is going to moving out. So when it moves out, you just put it back into position. So you just have to keep going like this, and it is a long process depending on how long the video is. This might take some time. And if you're wondering, come zooming in and out, then I'm using the mouse wheel. And you can see here I just lost all of mask. Then just right click on it and click select path. And now you got full control of it again. I rushed it, but do not rush, cause you want your video quality to be the best. Alright. So after that, the last thing, you need to go to video FX and there you need to pick Gaussian Blur. Drag, for example, the medium one to your first video with the mask, and now you should see the result of blurring. Thank you for your watching, subscribe to my channel to get new videos, bye.